The chair reminds members that the House is following the guidance of the attending physician, who has stated that the present mask requirements and other guidelines remain unchanged in the hall of the House until all members and the floor staff are fully vaccinated. That is the advisory of the attending physician. The chair also informs members that the attending physician guidance is consistent with the Centers for Disease Control guidelines. Members are further reminded under House Resolution 38, the Sergeant-at-Arms is authorized and directed to impose a fine against any member acting in violation of these policies. The chair expects members to conduct themselves in appropriate decorum in the House chamber at all times. That includes proper attire, behavior that is respectful of other members and of our staff, and adherence to mask requirements and other safety protocols intended to protect all of those present in the hall of the House.